comes from Barlow. Tucker comes around the outer side. Knocked away by Marsh. Well done. Body to body with Pavlich. He won that battle. Sutcliffe left the ball behind. They were all working out there. Should have been a free kick to Marsh. Could have almost got another one. And another one. We got the third one. Well done, young fella. His granddad, a week and a half ago, went into the Australian Football Hall of Fame. Ray Sorrell from East Fremantle. The middle. Hill gathers on the bounce. This one hangs in the air. Oh, and superb judgment. You saw Mayne, and that can be disconcerting, but Marsh just kept his eyes on the footy and took them up. Deep into attack, Marsh is down there. Kavanagh knocked it away. Mayne went to ground. Marsh won a hard ball. Well played. Walters just setting it up. High ball. Kavanagh, I doubt we'll get to this one. And Marsh again, we like him.
He's played well, Dennis. He's read it so well, hasn't he? Most capped docker, so to speak. That is a terrible kick from Zach Clark. Marsh hasn't put a foot wrong. Kicks to full forward.